As new laws take effect in the new year, multiple bills will be considered in the Washington State Legislature, including one that would criminalize smoking fentanyl and meth near someone else in public. It would make it a gross misdemeanor to exhale the smoke within 10 feet of someone else. And if a minor is nearby, that charge becomes an automatic felony. Open drug use is outlawed in the city of Spokane.